I should be ready to put the transmission back in Monday, amen, and hopefully Monday evening or Tuesday we'll hear that thing run, and then we can put the radiators and clip and the front end of the van back in. So continue to pray for us as we stepped out to be a blessing to Pomona United Methodist Church. Amen. Because, well, we love the Lord and we love the little church right here in Crossville, Tennessee, along with Pastor Lewis Davis and his lovely wife Marie and their whole family and the family at Pomona United Methodist Church. We thank God for each and every one of you. Our prayer for you is that God would continue to bless you as you continue to be a blessing to others. Amen. All right. Praise God. Just raise your hands up right now. Just worship the Lord thy God, because besides him, there is none other, my friend.
Came like an angel in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw light, I saw light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, somehow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the
where he shed his precious blood that set me free. Back to Calvary, he paid the debt for me. All my sins are gone because of Calvary. There are times when I'm so troubled I can't hardly go, and it seems all my friends are gone away. Then that still small voice begins to speak to me. I'm strengthened when I look back to Calvary.
Back to Calvary, where he died for me. There he shed his precious blood that set me free. Back to Calvary, he paid the debt for me. My sins are gone because of Calvary.
Oh, how beautiful to me is that old rugged cross. It took his saving grace to let me see. There's only one remedy when you are lost. That's the price he paid for us at Calvary.
Back to Calvary, where he died for me. There he said his precious blood that set me free. Back to Calvary, he paid the debt for me. All my sins are gone because of Calvary. All my sins are gone because of Calvary.
A small, tiny stranger in a cradle that was carelessly made. In a room filled with strangers, not fit for a beggar, was a place for my Savior. And down through God's people sang praises for the light of God's love shining down. As it shines, I can see that pathway before me from cradle to cross to crown. A man filled with pity, following the way of that dream. As they ruthlessly nailed him, he cried, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what my purpose might be." And down through the ages, God's people sang praises for the light of God's love shining down.
it shines, I can see that pathway before me. From cradle to cross to crown. On Sunday morning, he awoke with